Hello, I play a game. It's called Origami, guys. Come on. Looking pretty epic, ninja. Brother was a Shoto. Yamiko. She summoned me. What's her name? How do you feel? Yeah. A vengeful spirit summoned to ancient ritual. I wasn't sure it was what. Vengeful. Kaiho clan. Ah, your entire clan was killed, eh? Kaiho. Ah, you were like a few people. I have a weapon. It's like I have this little blade right there. I think, unless it's just a stick hanging off me for some reason, or maybe it's a sheath. I did not read that. Oh, I can tell. Understand, are they speaking an actual language or going into light is bad, or is it a made up game language? But light is bad. Oh, I don't have a weapon yet. Can't you, like, aren't you fucking teleporting it from us? Oops. There we go. What's down here? Why am I a different color now? Is this fucking game broken? Ooh, a sword. Short. Makizashi? Definitely not a katana or a tachi. Okay, it's not sticking out, it's just a sheath. So, cutscene. A Kaiho from the Army of Light. Yeah, why am I... Oh, when I'm in darkness, I'm black. Stealth! I'm a fucking ninja. Yeah. I'm quite slow. My essence. Shit. No. This side. Yeah. This will be easy. Piece of cake. Hey, buddy. No one's there. No. That was risky. Really risky. Where are the other guys? No. There's one. I know he has a pal somewhere. Okay. The direct confrontation is such a bad thing. He won't do that. Ha. Fall before my shadow mortal. I'm a vengeful spirit. Wait, what if I just went up? I totally grabbed something from. No, there's nothing. Although there was a ladder over there. Oh, fuck. There we go. That's right, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. I have, like, no power here. It's so bright. I'm a being of darkness. There we go. Yeah, you stand still as I kill you. That's what I like to see. Yeah, here he needs a good stabbing in the fucking gut. You're done. The fucking fish. Yeah, this is where I came from, so I want to go this way. Wait, was there someone else in the house or? No. Yeah. Oh, that guy. There was already for a second. Fuck, is he gonna come over? Oh, I forgot how to teleport. I'm stupid. Wait. Yeah, no. What the fuck was the game telling me to do? Oh my god, it was telling me to avoid them. Probably. Yep, you're definitely just paranoid. That's definitely a pal. Do not think about why there was like a teleporting noise. Why? Okay. Made it. Wait, I wasn't paying attention to the fucking name of the woman. Was her name Kurusu? What was her name? Okay, here we go. How do I see that? Scary fox. I don't like that fox.
Well,
I don't like that. Yeah. So it's venom. Oh yeah. Okay. She's there. So I can't touch the summit at all. Ooh, what is that? Ooh. Slowly shrinks. Wait, how do I teleport? What do I do? What am I sp- So what good does this do? I'm so confused. What is this ability? Wait, okay, hold on. Gonna take a nice on, nice little stroll. I know, I'll hide in plain sight. There's no way I could have, there's no way this could go wrong. No, 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 no. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Did that actually work? No, no, no. I would like to go back in the rafters, please. Or whatever the fuck these are called. I would like to stealth the shit out of this, if I may be so bold as to play a stealth game stealthily. There's definitely no way I can take. Corpse trap. How did he find my... How did they find the corpse? I hid that thing so well. Oh fuck. Stealth the shit out of this fucking shit. Yup, stealth! God, just stealth. Oh fuck, there's a... Holy shit. Oh, cool, bird. Oh, hell yeah, another vision. And it's gone. Supposed to leave. There's like quite a couple guys over here. At least two people, I think. Who know there's like a fucking... Oh, wait, no, actually. Okay, that didn't go exactly as planned. And it's triggered to fall. It's not actually like a thing. It's So I gotta be a little more careful. About my that fucking man or whatever the fuck I'm recharged my shit. Oh, I almost walked off the edge. There we go. Friggin' birds. Another vision? Ah. What the fuck? Who's... that mean? Is that me? I mean, I'm a vengeful spirit, I think. So I was obviously alive to be a spirit, but it's confusing. It's confusing. So, visions. I feel really insulted by that dream. Oh, he saw me. I gotta be a little more careful. Oh, wait, no, he killed me. He fucking killed me. What the Oh, great. That should somehow made me feel worse than the one about skipping the cutscene did. No. No. This is not
worth dying over. This stupid bird. Whatever the fuck I'm doing. Now I'm gonna have to replay this whole fucking part. Your fucking neck. Yeah. I will leave a trail of bodies. Okay, that guy's actually fucking oblivious. I'm supposed to teleport up, aren't I? Oh, do I have to kill him? Okay, if I just hide. Please tell me the fucking skill point stuck. Oh, the Raven is Kudus. Oh, goddamn, I lost this skill point. I wouldn't even hurt you. I would've let you fucking live, bro, if you just didn't signal your goddamn alarm. Yeah. Whoa. He can sprint. That's just not even fair. How do I leave? Fuck. Okay, here's the leaving area. Oh fuck. You see, I killed all those people for nothing. They could've just let me walk out of here. Life or the fucking bird. The fuck do they even die for?
No, I tell you, he says they died for nothing.
I can respawn. They can't. What? What is it? What? Oh, oh, hey, hit it, hit it. Oh, shit. This is gonna be awkward when I run here.
Yeah, that went about as well as I expected it to. I am so good at stealth. Like, this is... Yeah, I'm so good at this. Sneaking on me. Yep, I am just the fucking greatest. No, they can cut through the fucking bamboo. I thought that would act as like a some kind of gun. It's been 75 years. Oh. I don't know why it spawned me somewhere else. Why did I do this? Wait, what the? Fuck, where the fuck am I? Ooh, what? Wait, was this where I just came from? I'm just gonna go this way. Could have gone. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright. How do I call on this fucking bird? Bird? How do we speak? Hold on. Fuck.
Hey, it's, I'm fucking... I'm a big, scary dude. What the fuck? Light, please. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fucking... Let's fucking kill some fucking darkness ninjas. Yeah, it's just fucking up.
Fucking felled trees. My greatest enemy. hey.
Just gotta go this way. I'll just leave it to your route.
Now you tell me. Okay, that explains a lot. Fuck, I hope they don't, like, find that body, and then it's suddenly on my exact location. Oh, wait, finding corpses subtracts points. Of course it fucking...
present, because that seems like a very dangerous decision that would get me
into some trouble. Some bright light. That's no good. Fuck. Can I go up through here? No. Probably not. Doesn't appear. Hey, man. Hey, Michael. Yeah, I'll just be going this way. Okay. Well, that went great. I feel like I've had some real fucking bonding experiences with my co-workers. These fucking bitches. Sorry, you're poking for me. No. Actually. Yes! No, kill him! Simple fucking extraction. Get the talisman out and take a bath. And fucking water kills me, of course. That's what fucking killed me last time. Hey, that achievement. Put in the hours. The fuck? You do not fucking bar entry to me. Well, fuck you. Oh, fuck. No. Damn it. This game. I should really not be playing on the hardest difficulty for the first time I've ever played. Yep, that's... I'm just gonna be annoyed here. You're just paranoid. I'm not even here. You're just fucking senile. H2 foe. No. Be like that H2 foe. Oh, I don't got it anymore. It's my... Oh, fuck. No, that's water. That is some... certified wet. Oh, fuck. It's there? I'm surrounded by enemies right now. I am scared and alone. Oh my god. Please just... Fuck, I have to make it all the way back to the fucking exit. Oh, is that the... Yamiko. Oh shit, he's dead. Is it dead?
Those are her memories from when she was a baby.
He's dead.
What? How would that? I'm stealthy. I'm a stealthy guy. Why would I wear the bells? I'm so fucking dead. Wait, when? So it looks like I've been, okay, I think I was going the right way. I need to get across this door, which I cannot do. Unless maybe, can I get up there? No, I can't. But I can. I gotta get over here for a second. Charge up. I can. Kill, die, you fucking cunt. Okay, he's dead. Don't worry, we'll shit this. No, don't come. I came after a fucking... Oh, no, okay. It's just really far away. What? How did they know? How did they know I was fucking here? Your fucking collectibles. That was fucking terrifying. Oh man. Whew. Whew. Holy shit, that was. You guys have no idea how fucking scared I am. My heart is fucking pounding. Holy shit. I didn't want to play a scary game because I didn't do a video for Halloween, so I was like, yeah, I want to play a scary game. But then, fucking, this game is fucking terrifying. Oh, great, a fucking archer. Why is he so pale? I'm a fucking bow of light. Yeah, you fucking...
fucking saw me. But you can't do shit. You can't do shit, can you? God. Oh. No, I forgot about the fucking dash attack. What the fuck? How do I make sounds? Yeah. Yeah, you want this. Because I must have a fucking sound. What a fucking weird noise, isn't it? Odd sound. Oh god, the odd sound of my fucking sword in your fucking sternum. Fucking cunt. And he can't, but he can't shoot me. I'm under the fucking ground. And I'm missing another ground. I was under his fucking perch. Whatever the fuck you call it. Archer balcony. Maybe I'll get a bow. Oh, that'd be cool. This game is pretty cool. This is probably not very smart of me to be playing my first time on the hardest difficulty, but I don't know how much difficulty really affects it at the end of the day. You know? But I'm just out of his range. Oh, fuck you. I actually think it might be fine as long as I kill him. Sorry for why I didn't announce, but yeah, you're dead. Wait, how am I supposed to get? Let's go with some gold. Yeah, I can't fucking teleport in. Can I put a fucking shadow on that? Spooky shadow work. Can I pick up his bow? So, what am I supposed to fucking do here? Nothing over here. What is this? Which does that? Okay, good to know. Maybe I should try breaking those things, though. Lights out. Because they turned off the lights. So what is this? Okay. Oh, okay, I can't break these things. This is quite familiar, apparently. Not really to me. Hopefully it's... Fuck. Oh, it's a fucking river. Please just spawn... Okay, yeah. That's my bad on that one. No, you do not. You fucker. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to try something I hate. Taking a different approach. Okay, fuck. Fuck off. I can hide from the light. Fuck the fucking power to the building. Fucking cunt. Fuck, okay. Back it up. Can I make it? Yeah. That you're wishing you had some kind of weapon besides a bow. We're gonna do stab me with your arrow? Stealthy fucking ninja, what the fuck? What are you gonna do? I don't actually know if I'm going the right way. But at this point, no. I sometimes forget how fucking terrible the teleportation and other like movement aspects of this game can be. Well, you're not terrible, because it's not a bad mechanic. It's just way too fucking difficult. As I said, no. This is the last time shooting a bow. But this is the last time that the time he killed me was the last time he's gonna lay a fucking arrow tip anywhere near me. Because I am fucking lost. Okay, he's kind of telling me no, but all I'm hearing is yes. How did he even see me? I call bull. Shit. I didn't even fucking move. He just dropped dead on his own. That's how fucking good I am. Evening, fella. Lightly smash. Yeah. Well, I mean, if you trust the shadows, that's your own fault. Being an idiot. What the fuck did I just say? I'm gonna need to take a bit more of like a stealthy approach to the stealth game. I'm supposed to. Maybe if I try killing less people, more sneaking past them. When I say killing less people, I obviously don't mean killing this guy. Yeah, sword in his fucking spine. I'm gonna kill myself at every opportunity. Because I hate to win. I hate success. Ever since I was a child. I've always just been an epic gamer. Move fast enough. Why was he hiding in the bush? I know you have a family. Your dinner will get cold. Sneaky. I gotta be sneaky. My new strategy. Just be the fucking stealth god. Yeah. Working quite well, actually. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so both the things I need to smash are there, right? So all I need to do is kill this guy without getting noticed. So I can... Yeah, and I think I'll take this guy out while I'm at it. The likelihood is that the AI will come up here while I'm smashing this shit. I don't think these bodies will be found. Maybe. This was such a mistake. You fucker. I will never emotionally or physically recover from this game. It has fucking changed my body, mind, and soul. Fuck, he's gonna blow his horn. That's what I said on that. Okay. Looks like I want to go that way. But
carrying me. Oh, fuck. Back out. Use Google Maps. It's this way, I think. I'll try. Here we go. This took way too many tries, and I'm definitely gonna take the time to edit most out of, and definitely probably not show the screen at the end. Sad. Because her entire family was murdered in front of her eyes. I'm sure that would fuck up most people. I wonder if she's actually evil. That's. It's a big likelihood. Text at all. Vanishes. Okay, got it. I gotta stealth my way out of here. Let's go down this cave path. Okay. Down here. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Not this way. I'm not going this way. This better fucking. Oh. Okay. I got to go that way. I can go that way. As much as I would like to listen to the dialogue, I've got better things to do. How did everyone notice that? Just, you know, calm nighttime stroll. Please don't come in here. Please leave. Please don't notice me. Just come on. Holy shit! Oh, fuck, no, he's coming back, isn't he? Is this a safe kill? Probably wouldn't have been. But I think this is a safe path. Without getting noticed. Thank you very much. No. You will not speak a word of your findings. Is the light barrier back up? I swear to God. If I have to take out.
have spared you. You should be grateful you did not feel the wrath of my blade. As many have.
No. Did I just do that again? I did just do that again. I walked right into the fucking river. Great. Oh, and I walked right into the middle of everyone's line of sight. Yes, I am a gamer. I am doing so much fucking gaming right now. I am such a professional gamer. It's amazing how I am not dead. Okay. It's actually super far away. Okay. It's farther away. This way. Give them a second to pass. No. Yeah, that's right. Okay, he knows me. God damn it. I'm trying not to die so hard right now. Wait, it's that way now? Since when was it fucking... Oh fuck, if I get caught by them. It is all fucking... There has to be a way in. There has to be a way in. Once I get these guys out of here, though, I will fill a lot of fucking up. Secure. Okay, so. There's a way in there. It looks like it is way. I'm betting there's something. I'm used to that light barrier over there. But I don't know who guards it. Which is certainly going to pose an issue. So I am not going to even attempt.
You have seen nothing of my abilities as a warrior. Okay, do I go down here? Or
they're not supposed to come down here yet.
Don't think they're supposed to come down here.
I might have never been supposed to come down here, actually. Because it looks like the light barrier is going over there now. I can unbox this. I mean, there's nothing really actually in the point to unboxing that. I just, you know, it's so funny. The bad guys up here. But you should taste my steel. No, there's some bows and arrows I wish I could take. Fuck this. No. Okay, looks like now I do have to go over there. Okay. This is not what it looks like. This is not what it looks like. What it looks like at all. I'm just saying hello to my old friend. Oh shit. This is really not wise. I should not have just killed three people in cold blood. I mean, their bodies might actually be warm. I killed another recently, so warm blood. If that guy gets closer, I will have no choice but to murder him. I'm doing so bad. You know what? I think I should kill him. I already killed all his friends. So why not? No! Oh my god. My own. Was that hubris? My counter. That was a hubris death. Oh, my fucking Greek hero. Just gotta play the same. She got only almost the exact same way. Hopefully, if I get lucky. Okay, I wait for him to leave. Just a safe distance away. He found me. And you. I thought it went off the rails there for a second. No. I let him. Oh, fuck. Who did I alert? Better have been good in my favor. Who did I alert? What the? Oh, it must have been the guards.
Okay, yeah, it must have been the guards. Yeah, okay, so I should be good to go.
No.
Maybe I'll try in a different order. Shake things up. They're gonna go over that way now. So I should be good to pop right back out. Right, you know, vent right back over here. I should be good. There's a guy over there, but I don't think he'll bother me. I think I'm 100% safe right now, at least at the moment. I do not think anything can kill me where I am currently standing for at least a while. I think I did it. Yeah, this was way too hard, and I would like to admit. I did it. And seeing as I've been recording for an hour and a half, I'm gonna stop now. But I actually had a lot of fun playing this. I don't know if it was very enjoyable to watch, but I'm probably gonna do more content. And I saw there was a multiplayer thing, so maybe I'll play a game with a buddy. And check me out on Twitch, because you most likely haven't. I don't stream very often, but when I do, it's a stream. They're not very good. But yeah. Yes. Thank you for watching. Subscribe that shit. Twitch. It's on my channel page. I'm probably gonna be too lazy to link it, but if I do, it'll be in the description. I'll be seeing you guys later.